Casablanca? I don't think so. What are you watching?
This guy's throwing on the brakes and his fucking bike like through the Wendy's everywhere. He's like, "Oh my god, is the Wendy's all right?"
Oh, feel like I'm definitely not. I'm live, B. Says I'm live, bruh. Which arena? Fusion, Anarchy Rules, Exodus, Ascendance, or Genesis? Those are what I have so far.
Might as well just go through them. Bro, I swear to God, if you got money from all the ads I had to watch from your fucking stream, you'd be
I don't
rich.
get paid, man. Please chill.
I know, I'm just saying, if you did.
That's Twitch getting that money.
Well, first off, I want you to know, do like the fucking, the straight flexy pose like fucking Valentine has, man. Just straight flex a dude like hey, ladies. I don't like it.
Fusion, it says it right there. It says fusion in the corner. Jesus, voodoo.
It wasn't showing up yet. It wasn't loading yet, you fucking dumb bitch.
God, voodoo, man. It's like.
It was in the loading screen of you fucking looking surface.
I just heard myself go, woo! Background somewhere there. Oh, I should have put one of the titles on the line. Rest in peace. I'll do it later.
Where's your bowl?
He oh Mari's the best. Mari is CMV's lifeline. The only thing I don't like is randomly Money in the Bank shows up there every time someone makes an entrance. I don't know why. It's weird. No, it's on the stage, yeah. I changed it, all right? Please understand. Doesn't say it's lagging from me. It's Big Bad, Dennis Moore, please understand. Oh, yeah, because he has a really difficult call, so I directed him towards you because you can do that kind of shit.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of
Oh shit, I
momentum.
forgot I'm playing. He's gonna kick
From
my
this
ass.
very moment, it's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way. And he gets out of the way. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. How about we touch on Moore a little bit?
Looking
I forgot
for
I was
us right
playing
now,
for a
which
second.
is
Please
good. You
understand.
gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
How's he getting away with this is beyond me.
Look, I'm not great at this game. Please understand. What up?
Of course, Cleveland, Ohio is the hometown of the Miz, but we won't hold that against this wonderful crowd tonight.
Look out!
Back in the ring again. Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. The damage has been done.
Bless your heart, gent.
Just making his presence felt there.
Your Xbox is lagging too?
This guy's a machine.
Or is it just your...
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE.
Main event.
And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Listen.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Ooh.
Yeah, that's original.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. What's he going to do here?
Yeah, but I like Fusion.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Why does Genesis have to be the beginning of the week? It doesn't have to be the star of the week. Damn, this guy already with the SIG. Jeez. Well, I mean, it is, it's his main event. There's four matches on it, but it is, there's no titles on it or anything. Like, it's just a extra show. Oh, I'm going to play him well. Chris Adams, dude, beating the shit out of me.
This could be big. Look out.
This could be all she wrote.
Bless. Fucking Chris Adams, dude. What a jerk. Adams, please. Oh my god.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. Well, out here you have
I think my favorite out of the arenas he's made so far is Anarchy, though. It looks beautiful.
One moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath. Hey, somebody's having soul for dinner.
He's sending a message.
The shoulders are down.
Uh-oh, what's he set him up for? What's he set him up for? Looks like the... Oh, okay, never mind. Too slow. Rest in peace. Fucking Chris Adams. Getting the shit beat out of me by my own car.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. He is slowly getting dissected.
So everybody watching right now, by the way, there's like 10 people in here. This isn't an actual show, I'm just playing some matches.
This is getting tough to watch.
Be on Twitch right now. Yeah, dark matches. November the 10th is when CMB comes back.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
November the 10th.
Domination here.
Uh-oh.
see here. No, that can't be. No, you kind of need to breathe if you want to win. This guy's got another signature, man. Can't reverse.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. And into the cup.
Yeah, this is a live event show. Showing off the arenas. And me getting ass kicked.
Absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Look at this bitch just fucking acting like he's the shit. Alright, I'm gonna kick your ass now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air.
Get up. Just this one, because I forgot. Uh-oh, what's this now? What's this now? It's gonna get crushed. Woo! Get that.
You have to give credit to these great fans.
Oh, countered my fucking.
This event sold out in record time. We're looking at complete domination.
Oh, damn it. Oh, my comeback. Oh, I failed.
Covers. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, you better get up. You better not turn around. You're not going to like the view. Oh. Oh. I said, don't get up. Oh, no. I missed it. God, I'm so bad right now. I'm always bad.
He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough. We're looking at complete domination here. What intensity.
Don't get up. Don't get up. Oh, Timmy boy. Chris, please. Chris, I beg of you. Show mercy on me.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime and leave you some change. Looking good now.
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, stamina, come on, stamina. Oh, bloodline. He's done. Look at that rock bottom.
That was electrifying.
That look.
The shoulders are down.
The Bortoa and the rock bottom are different moves. Please understand. Oh no, Mama Squared. Rest in peace. That's it. He's got three finishes now, dude. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not even gonna kick out of this. Yeah, fuck. I'm done. You got me. Rest in peace. Hello, Twisted. Damn. I was jobbed out hard. Whew, I wasn't ready, alright? Next time. Next time. I always get buried.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Bless. Alright, up next is the Anarchy Arena, I think. Show off all arenas. There's only five so far. Yeah, it's gonna be our first pay-per-view. Don't talk about Mike Miles Morton.
Yo, that's
No, I did that by accident. I changed it. Please understand. I'll put a belt on the line and just see what it looks like. Because you're a tag team on the universe, not regular play. Please understand. It's not far off. It'll do for now. Until they fix it. It's not gonna work. I'll try, but it's not gonna work. I can promise you it's not gonna work. Like his fucking mouth. I don't like his mouth. I wouldn't kiss it. 0 out of 10. Wouldn't fuck. Love this arena. Look, everyone! It's Tyler! Beautiful entrance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
I'm in a party, Tristan. That's who I'm talking to. Championship.
Introducing the challenger.
Treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. There will be a new champion crowned at the end of this match. That much I can assure you.
Super good looking. With a chiseled jaw, molded by the gods, without a flaw. I'm not getting a capture card just for theme songs, Tristan. Spent $100 just for theme songs. Yeah, Twisted Echo says you're a fucking asshole, dude. If you want a fucking capture card, buy one for me. Come on, Twisted. Alright, peace, Mari. See ya for the season premiere. Better be there. I love the smooth transitions. There's no loading screens. It looks beautiful. Rip.
And his opponent from Toronto, Canada, Randy the King Burton.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. So much thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
Oh, I love it. The belts look great too. Random Hero is just beautiful. Random Hero, if you're watching this, you're sexy, dude. Bless your heart. If you don't win this dark match, that means nothing, Echo. You're fucking garbage. Might as well just retire. The sexual predator, Randy Orton. Look at this belt, though. Hopefully, oh, nobody's a champion. There's your belt, Troy. There's your belt, booty baby. Voodoo.
show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Just a picture of Voodoo's face.
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage?
If anybody's watching that usually watches my streams, I'm not commentating this, so you're not going to be hearing my beautiful voice. You might as well just leave. I mean, there's no point.
Just to get to this point is a major accomplishment. Not everybody gets to compete for a title, but I'm willing to bet just competing for the gold will not be enough. Winning the championship is the main goal.
I love the trunks on Sam Valentine.
One of these competitors will be the new champion, and they very well be the new face of WWE.
Randy Orton, man. Putting those educated feet to good use here against Sam Valentine. Dude, it's Randy Orton, bro. The Anarchy Champion. Moo, moo, moo. Fucking Milkamania, bro. Moo. Randy Orton. Moo. Randy Orton. Ooh. What a maneuver there. That's Sam Valentine. Randy Orton's using up all his fucking reversals at the start of the match here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Cookie Mania. Moo, moo, moo.
As a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, one of these competitors will leave here tonight as the new champion.
Cole, you can only imagine the party that will ensue later on tonight.
Oh, airplane spin.
He's really taking over this match now.
Why are you so hateful, dude? Why are you being so hateful? Oh, there's Dark Matter. Oh, he's going for a counter, though. I didn't know that had its own counter. That looks good. So many moves in this have their own counter. It's beautiful, this game. 10 out of 10, motherfuck. I have fucked this game. Don't worry about it.
And remember, the title is on the line here tonight. We are guaranteed a new champion.
I'm surprised. Imagine the pressure these competitors are. Not a lot of people have the pop-up power bomb. Surprised. Oh, he's going for the DDT. I like how some moves have two different variations depending on your stamina, too. Looks sexy as fuck.
Just toying with the competition a little. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match king. Oh, my gosh, this is
going for a comeback, I think. Ooh. Damn, Orton. Almost got fucking beat right there. Hideo. Hideo. Randy Orton's been filling up on that milk. Milkamania is about to run wild on Sam Valentine. Oh, there's a falling dropkick. This is sick, right? I'm pretty sure.
Nothing sweet about that move by Valentine.
Makes the cover. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. After this match, the championship will finally have a home. And we'll have a new champion.
Orton, go for JBL's hat. Go for JBL's hat. Oh, Orton. Damn.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and over 110 countries.
yard line.
I guarantee you they're going to love it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Not really important with that taunt, that dirty taunt.
What's he going to do here?
He did.
Going for it.
Classic dashing, running out of batteries. Luckily, I have spares. Hit what? Yeah, they do that a lot more. They go for oh my god moments all the time. No, I actually have spare batteries right next to my chair now. I've learned from my mistakes. Ooh, Borton busted open. Rest in peace. Oh, damn. Sam Valentine brushing Borton off. Look for that countout victory. Damn, rest in peace. Look at these taunts. Look at good guy Valentine here. Just looking for that count out victory. Oh, wait a minute, the Borto end though. That's gotta be it, King. Count the pin. Go for the pin. Why are you backing up? Juan. Dos. Oh, but he kicks out though. Rest in peace.
As a reminder, ladies and
they're gonna cook out. Cook out of the- oh, there's the super kick. Where'd he get that from? Oh shit! One, two, three, and there it is. Where'd that super kick come from, though? Jesus, Borton ain't playing around. This dark match. He wanted that win.
One in a million is the only way to describe.
He wanted that win real quick. Again, because now I see I have almost 20 people watching. This isn't an actual stream, guys. I'm just playing some dark matches, showing off the arenas and titles and whatnot. CMB returns on the 10th of November. Why? Oh my god, moments are good. They're a good thing.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
You got money? I like how Sam Valentine kissed him before doing the apron DDT. He like leaned over the ropes and kissed him. That's the fucking.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
The dream catcher. Important now, not only the Anarchy champion, but also the international champion. Not really, though. None of this counts, guys. There's a look at our international title, though. Randy Borton, moo moo moo, with all this gold. Randy Borton's bringing it home.
Amazing contest.
That's always been Borton's thing. That's what Milkmania is. Moo moo moo. Oh, I haven't said moo moo moo, but everybody says it. Listen. Don't worry about it. We'll go for. I hate that you can only do elimination tornado tag though. You can't just do regular tornado. But Mike Grizzly can team up with. I'm gonna pair you up with Jamari. There you go, Voodoo. They could take on Timmy Boy. We'll put Tim in there. I have a lot of people so far. I have Aaron White, Sunshine, Jake Wachten, Lance Romance. Mark and Tell. We'll put Mark Teller because Hardline's in here somewhere. So, let's see. Up next is Exodus Arena. Don't have the tag titles made yet, though. Rest in peace. Listen, it's a dark match. It's just, this didn't happen, all right? This didn't even happen. Alternate dimension. No, it didn't.
Where's Omega? I call where the fuck is I call Mark and Tell fucking Rex Carter. So dark.
It's that Mike Grizzly Tim LaFave rivalry. It's gonna go down. Mike Grizzly doesn't ask. Damn. Damn. Woo! Grizzly. Jesus. Bless your heart, Jen. I'll get him after I end the stream. A couple more arenas to show off. Some guy in the chat saying Grizzly looks like Tyrus. Damn, I don't know if that's a compliment or not. Fucking, Brodus Clay, that's his name on TNA. What do you mean when Twitch doesn't show your streams, Mari? I don't know what that means. Why'd you record that? This entrance is so good with the fucking music. I hate Twitch, I hate WWE. Hate life. I'm a bad man. Bad man. Bad stuff. Bad cars. Bad drugs. Bad fucking things. It's this entrance right here.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
See, that's why the Jim Neidhart entrance is so good, because he strokes his beard. It's perfect. I love this car, Voodoo, I do. Good call. Push to the moon confirmed. Perfect tag team. Gent doesn't know yet. You can't hear songs during streams, Gent. WWE blocks it, or 2K blocks it. Can't hear them during streams anymore. See, I don't know why you hate Jamari's attire so bad. I love this attire.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves
rest in peace, Shifted.
He gets here tonight. This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael. Just the way I like it.
That's okay. Chris Adams is on NXT, so Jamari can have it. old Timmy boy, the Timster. You know, coming out here at this dark match.
Look in his eye. And this is one of those times. I don't know, Michael. It's a pick'em. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
You were streaming for 30 hours. I saw 30. For 30 hours. The monster Mercantile.
Of a victory here tonight. Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready for absolute mayhem, because that's exactly what this is going to be.
Yeah, I just love that. Louis Grizzly and Jamari are running away. They don't want none of Mercantile. I like those new trunk designs though. Hardline. Looks nice. Looks nice. Again, guys, everybody watching, this is not officially CMB back yet. We return on the 10th of November with actual shows, just dark matches, showing off the arenas and championships and whatnot. Why is Shaggy too dope? You don't need to worry about that. Exodus. That's Exodus, boy. Yeah, Mercantile taking it to Grizzly right now. Why did Voodoo lead the party? Someone invite him back. I need to hear him cry when his call loses. Mercantile is hitting like 4 power bombs here on fucking Grizzly. This is a new Jamari. He has red hair now. Mercantile go to the top rope. Please chill. Oh, he got it. What a maneuver. Look out. The jumping cutter. Again. Mercantile going to the second turnbuckle. What's this guy doing?
Wow, what a sequence.
He's simply reminding him. Yeah, that's cool too. When I see him attack the arm, it reminds me of how WWE Hall of Famer Arn Anderson would Voodoo, I feel like you didn't have to lead the party to walk your dog. You could just put your mic down.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
And now Tim just beating the shit out of him. Jamari here. God damn. I'm forgetting who's tag team partners here. Mark and Tell and Tim, right? Why not? Mark covers to the pin. I think Grizzly's hit like two moves, dude. He's jobbing hard right now. And Tim almost gets Jamari. Damn. That was a close count there. This match had never happened. Hardline. And actually, who was it? I think it was Brock Lesnar broke Bison's record in NXT. He hit like 13 power bombs. Well, it's CMV though.
What's gonna happen now?
Oh, wait a minute. Cody Allen Cyclone, rest in peace. Grizzly's done. That's it. One, two, let's go. Oh, no. Grizzly ain't about that life just yet. Oh, whoa. Master Fuji. He took me over for a second. Oh, no, the bear hug. The Grizzly bear hug. Tim's got a tap. Timmy boy's got a tap. No, he doesn't. Good guy, Grizzly, just lets him go. He's not up yet. Master Fuji. Oh, and Jamari just got his finisher or something countered there. Mark and oh, what? Nice counter. That was a nice counter. Oh. Took me over. Yes, he has that kind of power. Uh oh, Markintel. Looking for that bullhammer. By God, King. He killed him. Hooks the leg. Juan. Grizzly, what are you doing? Grizzly just stands there, lets Jamari get pinned. And about that, like, doesn't want to tag with Jamari. Rest in peace, Jamari Williams. Eliminated via the bullhammer. Now Grizzly gonna have a tough time here. One of these guys is gonna walk away with a win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting Ben defeat. This is CMV where I take created cause and I put them in universe mode, but this isn't the actual show. These are just dark matches right now. And I have 30 viewers. I have more viewers on dark matches than I do my actual shows. Yeah, guys, this show, we actually start Universe Mode on the 10th of November. Oh, internet. And there goes Grizzly. Markintel steals the pin from Tim. Good guy, Markintel. And a great victory on this dark match that never happened. Damn, Grizzly and Jamari kind of jobbed hard in this match. Rest in peace.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular.
They're getting all their jobbing out of the way. Markintel beat the shit out of Grizzly, didn't he? Hit like 5 power bombs. Look at the strength of Tim with that suplex toss on Grizzly. Rest in peace. Jesus. Oh, that's what got the pin? Oh, no. What's Tim got? What's he got? What's Timmy boy looking for here? Oh, he got the fireman's carry slam. I can't in the party. I'd have to leave. No. Yeah. Oh, look at this. Don't touch Markintel, though, Tim. Oh, he slapped him. What are you doing, Tim? Slap mark. Look how big. Jesus Christ, he's big. Rest in peace.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of. And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado.
Fuck it, what a tag team.
in quite some time.
Sam, the only guy not watching is an actual man.
I want to be surprised when my guy comes. We'll do a Divas match now. Let's see.
This is the shit that just happened. Okay, there was a new tag team that just got formed, dude. The Mark and Tell, Tim
Lebob. Ben, you gotta sign up to the website if you want to be a part of the show. Echo's posted the link a couple times. I'm sure he'll do it again. Right, Echo? Right, Echo? Right? Hey, Echo. You follow that link there, Ben. You sign up to the site, and then I'll download your call if you want to be a part of the show. Who we got on here? We'll save Ascendance for last, since that's our WrestleMania. We'll go to Genesis, our main event. That's great, Ben. Yeah, obviously we got 100 slots, so anybody watching, if you want to join, sign the website, sign up to the website, and then I will download your calls. The show starts on November the 10th. We officially start with actual matches in the universe, all that good stuff, all the titles made and whatnot. These are just dark matches. Listen, Sophia's goddamn Randy Orton's car, right?
Look at my car, look at Morgan Black.
Listen. Yeah, Amari. I got your call. She's in there. Boom. Wow. God, I love this theme song so much. I hate you can't hear it.
Making her way to the ring from Akron, Ohio, Morgan Black.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
She's like a gigolo. Gigolo. Juggalo, whatever you say. I don't know. Rest in peace. This is a gigolo like a fucking male prostitute. Same thing. Let's go with it. I'll definitely be jumping in on that Bob Ross fucking stream. You know it. You know, there's 9 days of oil paintings. There's a couple big guys except Duo.
And approaching the ring from Lincoln, Nebraska, Sophia Gibson.
Here comes Randy Orton's fucking juggalo.
It's going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Calling this one's going to be a real
Randy Orton.
And I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does Kane.
Bartanians. The boom physics in this game are a little bit weird. They're a little bit too much. Ha ha ha. Here we go, Genesis. Morgan Black and Sophia Gibson. Nah, he hasn't made it yet. Oh, damn, that slab, though. That was quite the noise on that slab. Jeez. Rest in peace. She did. Morgan Black with the cock slab. God damn. Rest in peace. What do you believe Gibson is quite the maneuver. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one. This is a Christian family show. Who's the better competitor? That's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned Sophia Gibson. Jobbing out like she should be now. Yeah, they do. Borton has it. He's hit it. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these. Look at Morgan Black taking this match out of the ramp already. God damn. Black ain't about this life. She's getting the shit out of Gibson. Damn, Twisted going in there. Please chill. Why do you hate Justin Sane? Justin Sane is life. Justin Sane is love. Count of six. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside, but maybe she does. Seven, and Morgan Black gets back in the ring. It is true that Morgan's a badass, indeed. Looking at the first ever CMB Vixens champ right there. You know it. Yeah, that's Ryan's call.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat.
Would name Ryan's finisher that? Tell Ryan, see if he likes it. Dude.
Out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
If Ryan's not the one that hates that shit, that's Austin. He's the one that hates you. Oh, snap, Marin. What a big boot.
Finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat.
Echo, what do you think about that last one right there? What is this by Morgan Black? Oh, fucking kick to the temple. Complete domination here. Oh, Morgan Black gonna go for the top rope crossbody. Can she get there in time though? Oh, I think she is. No, she botches it. Oh, that's gonna be Randy Borton's call botching that. That's what it's all about. Come on, Morgan.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here.
Sophia Gibson possibly going for a signature maneuver. Countered though. She's gonna go for the crossbody again. He needed to damage Gibson a little bit more though. Oh, she can get it out! She can get it out! Oh, she's not gonna go for a perfect position. Come on, bro. Come on, AI. That was pretty cool, though. Nice missile drop kick into the kip. She's going to go for it again. Can she get it this time? Go, Morgan, go. Can she get it? Don't botch it. No, she got it. She botched it, though. She should have hit that, though. Should have done damage. And now a kick, a stomp right to the tit. Damn, that wasn't very nice. Oh, Morgan, going for a suicide dive. Wake up, Gibson. What is this? She's going, oh, nice shot of the ref's ass got in the way there. Didn't even see the fucking suicide dive. Rest in peace. Now Sophia Gibson has an opportunity to take home the victory here in this dark match after Morgan Blatt just completely wasted her finisher. No, that's just that's a certain suicide dive to sent on. No, listen. Oh, hooks the leg. This Gibson almost gets the win too. Oh, look at this. Gibson can't believe it. She can't believe Morgan kicked out. It wasn't really that big of a maneuver though. Oh wait, Gibson, she's got something. What is this? Skull crushing finale. Damn. All right. What a finishing move, says JBL. And a backflip by Gibson. She must be looking for a comeback. And yes, she is. There's the clothesline or something. Oh, the forearm. Oh, she's got that Finn Balor comeback. I'm not going to hit a single. Well, I guess one finisher wasn't enough. What's this now? The Brainbuster. Morgan Black, rest in peace. That's got to be. That's two. Oh, no. Morgan's not going to sell it at all. Finisher and a signature. Back to back. Now looking for her comeback. What a super kick. Better than Randy Orton could ever hope to. Hit in his life. And now Morgan going to go for her crossbody perhaps another time. She's kind of facing the wrong way there, though, Morgan. I don't know if that's going to hit very well. She's going to go for it anyway, though. And she gets it. Botches it a second time. Oh, I better change that stick. I don't think it's ever going to work out. And she dazes herself. But Gibson's now down. Morgan, go for her finisher, perhaps. No, Gibson sees it cut. What is this? Oh, nice counter.
The body's taking some abuse here.
And Gibson has a finisher. I think that's what she's looking to hit here. Gibson looking for another skull-crushing finale. If she can hit it. I hate the stall when going for stopping finishes. It's weird. It looks weird. That's gotta be it. That's two skull crushing finales. Flips her over. Hooks the leg. One, two. Oh no! Black kicks out. Dragging her way too. Took too long there. Gibson is a little bit pissed off right now.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused.
Ben, if you join the website, the links we posted earlier, there's a thread in the news alerts that tells you everything, but. Pretty much, you can't go over 90 overall, no attribute over 90, and no attribute under 50. It's pretty much the only rules for your call. Oh, wait a minute. Morgan Black going for the blackout. That's got to be it. Hooks the leg. One, two, three, and Morgan Black gets it with the blackout. Gibson jobs hard, as she should always, for Morgan Black. Yeah, Borton. Your Juggalo car is not going to fuck with mine, all right? Come on. It's because I'm in the party. Rest in peace.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Listen, Borton, can't help your cause suck, right? There needs to be a few diva jobbers, okay?
One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Well, fucking Sophia got her foot caught on that first skull crushing finale. She died right there. Here comes the blackout by Morgan Black. They got the job done. Hooks the leg, and that is all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen. Now there's only one more arena and title left to show off. The grandest stage of them all, our WrestleMania Ascendance, coming up next.
For a long time to come. I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Morgan Black should not be celebrating like that. It's fucking Divas winning animation. I think there's only one. All right, for this last match, we'll do a triple threat, because why not, YOLO. We'll even do extreme rules. All right, we'll put. Let's see, who hasn't been in yet? We got Rango Max. We'll put our first look at newcomer Kyle James. We'll throw him in there, why not? Aaron White returns to the main roster, CMV here. We'll throw him in there. Please chill. Alright, go to Ascendance. Our last arena to show off. We'll show off the Anarchy Championship. That is a fantastic attire. Anarchy title on the line. Of course, it's got to be Extreme Rules. Again, dark matches. Moo 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 Randy Orton's our real Anarchy champion. I'm just showing the title off. Please understand. Randy Orton, Moo Moo Moo, dude, would have to be defending in here. We already saw Orton. The new Dark Match International Champion. Aaron Tornado White is too good for NXT. Please understand. What? Oh. That's good. Here we go, the granite stage of them all, our WrestleMania Ascendance. Gonna get a look at it here. Got the outside arena and everything. It's the big stage, the big time. Here's newcomer Kyle James making his dark match debut. AKA Larry Repackaged, I like to call him. Larry. And the fans are going crazy here at Ascendance. And Aaron White, guys, greatness at its greatest, two-time CMV Tag Team Champion.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Games. Hajims, he was the jumping cutter. Get in the grand stage, one. Well. The jumping cutter. Please explain, Twisted, how this looks anything like Curtis Axel in any way, shape, or form. Please respond. The jumping cutter. I got it so deep there on the jumping part, too. Jumping cutter. That's not even Curtis Axel's beard, though. And last but not least, the families. Elijah Stewart coming out here. He is part of the family.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Damn. All right, Mark, Hardline Echo says that there are no fans when Mark Dell comes out because they're all busy taking their piss break. Rest in peace. They're good guys. They're good guys. Yeah, they're good guys. They're like New Day faces, you feel me? Everybody hates them, but they're faces.
Oh, that's devastating.
And damn, look at this fucking Elijah Stewart just knocks Aaron White out of the match, eliminated. God damn. Aaron White didn't see that coming. That title does look beautiful, doesn't it, Borton? That's your title, Borton. That's Randy Borton Moo Moo Moo's championship. Hulkamania, bruh.
He's got him. Ooh, that did it. So much can be said about Stewart.
Twisted, do you not recall the months in which New Day were faced when they were first formed? Please understand. What a spy match by Kyle James. And look at this, Elijah Stewart wasted no time getting hardcore here, bringing the table. Now he's just staring at Aaron White. I don't, might be getting a hard on or something here. What's happening? I'm looking at him.
After this match, the championship will finally have a home. Have a champion.
I think it's Kofi Kingston's New Day attire.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
And Aaron White gonna bring out the kendo stick with that new animation. Hits both guys. Elijah Stewart doesn't really sell. Oh, no, now he gets knocked down, though. Rest in peace. Elijah Stewart's trying to save the tables in this match.
He's in big trouble.
The table glitching out over there in the lower corner. What's going on?
Keeps working. Keep working.
Where's JBL? Whoa, whoa, what a counter. I didn't expect that. I love the mid and move counters now, too. It just comes out of nowhere. Aaron White just wasn't about that neckbreaker, I guess. Changed his mind real quick.
Inside the ring now. Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Oh. Kyle James going to be feeling that in the morning. Oh, suicide dive completely misses.
Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next form of attack
will be. Elijah Stewart trying to put on a show here at the grandest stage of them all. He keeps botching everything, though. No, Ben, we do this in a universe mode. We did it on 2K15. We got through 2 years and a half. We played through universe mode. It doesn't start until season 3, which is what we're going to be on. It doesn't start until the 10th of November, where we will be playing through universe mode. These are just dark matches, showing off the arenas and the titles we have made so far and whatnot. I love that counter animation for the chair. Just rams it into their face. Like his dick. Feel me? Alright. What's this now? Oh, goddamn Elijah Stewart stealing Xander Slate's finisher. Everybody has that fucking cravat neckbreaker in their movesets. Please chill. Please put Xander over. If wishes were fishes, the world would be an ocean. He's putting those educated feet to good use, King. Oh, Kyle James going to try to steal that win real quick as Elijah Stewart hits the jumping complete shot. Oh! I forgot forgot what that's called. It's called something, though. I think director's cut or something.
What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking for
damn straight.
For a long time, Cole. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Yes. Good. Tell them to find me. Yes, Ben. I stream every Wednesday and Friday. It's going to be at times around 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Usually 7 p.m., though. I'm a little bit late most times, right? But Wednesday, Friday, around around 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is when I stream. It's going to be starting on the 10th. Listen. Soon. Oh, wait a minute. Dark Matter. By Elijah Stewart, flipping Aaron White over. Aaron White's taking all the signatures and finishes in this match. Good guy Kyle James is about to let Stewart win there, too, for a second. Uh-oh, what's this? By Elijah Stewart, gonna go for the brainbuster! That might be it. And Aaron White's gonna try to steal this time. Elijah Stewart ain't having it. King fucking referencing Staying Alive on commentary. Staying Alive. What is Kyle James doing here?
When this guy's up,
oh, I don't know what happened there. That was a little bit weird. No, Ben, they're not annoying. Of course we want you to get involved in this. That's the whole point of this. Get people involved. Wait a minute. Cross-arm neckbreaker. And Aaron White completely collapses, just dies after hitting it. And Elijah Stewart going to try to pin him off of it. And he almost does, but not quite. But yeah, Ben, we definitely want you to join, but you gotta join. You gotta be a part of the website if you want to join. If you want to have a call on the show, because we're a community, you know. You know, we talk, we send dick pics to each other. It's just that kind of community. So, oh, nice split there by Aaron White. What a split! And another jumping complete shot. Well, there's not a waiting list anymore, Aaron. Not right now. And now Kyle James going for his comeback. What a super dude.
Timber, and he falls hard. Look at this. Could it be? James comes up big there. Yeah, what destruction by James.
Hooks the leg. Oh, wait a minute. Aaron White. Oh, Kyle James just had a seizure. About to let Aaron White steal his pin. Good guy, James. James is fucking really small, huh? Holy fuck. Pretty short there.
He's looking at
it. I love Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin's bay. Oh, what's this now? Wait a minute. Reverse STO. Vintage Aaron White, but Kyle James breaks it up. All right, Ben, that's good. Then, you know, just introduce yourself. Check out the site. Meet everybody. And then when you have your call up, let us know. When you get your call done, just message me or message me on the site. I got the red name, Mr. Dashing, is my name on there. You know, good times, all that stuff. And Aaron White now looking for the octopus stretch or the reverse STO. Which one? No, countered by Elijah Stewart. No, there's no waiting list, Echo. Not yet. I have a bunch of open slots. Please understand. Oh! Bulldog by Stewart. So many finishers in this fucking match. Rest in peace. Now back suplex neckbreaker. And Aaron White is just fucking dying in this match, dude. He's old. He's collapsing after everything he hits.
One of these competitors will be the new champion, and they very well be the new.
What a shining wizard. Woo! And now James looking to get this match even more hardcore. What's he looking for under there? It's like fucking Hornswoggle. He could run it. This guy's short. God damn. Gotta get that cruiserweight division going.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh, Kyle James gets hit with the steel steps. He's just standing there. Kyle James doesn't know where he is. He's confused right now.
Anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. How much
Well, listen, Renee. Think about me and Baron Corbin. That was the meaning of this. Would you call this a rivalry? There's a single on the hook face buster. Well, I can't, like, what do you mean? During the streams? I can't do that. It's live. Just record clips and then post them in the promos. Bam, done.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah,
I think this is a good strategy. It's like a psycho response. Oh, now Kyle James with the ladder.
Quite like this guy.
Yo, straight up, those are new batteries I just put in the fucking controller just died. That's those Dollar Tree batteries, you feel me? Fucking already dead in like an hour. Alright. Gotta get the fucking Dollar Tree brand, okay?
Category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
Twisted. I don't have a phone and I have a desktop. I can't have my laptop like sitting here playing theme songs. I don't have a laptop. Goes for the dragon suplex does White. And now White confused as to where he is. He's looking around as Elijah Stewart's gonna hit his brain buster. And now White's back. He's awake again. He's awake now. Just in time to see the pin, just in time to stand there, and Elijah Stewart gets the pin because Aaron White just didn't remember where he was. Completely lost track of what was going on.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
I have Hardline. I've done it twice where I have been Xander Slay. I wanted to be heel all throughout, and then I said one face thing, and fucking Renee was like, oh, so you love the fans now and you're a fucking face. I was like, yeah, okay. Guess that's what happened.
That match was incredible.
I don't think that's what he says. And I am getting spammed with messages right now by someone named Curdled Puppy. That's a new title animation. I haven't seen that one before. Alright guys, thank you for everyone who joined me, even though I've had more viewers here on these dark matches than I do my regular fucking shows. But the show actually starts on November the 10th, Playing Through Universe Mode Season 3. So if you like what you saw here, make sure you follow me. Whoever is Uncurdled Unicorn, stop fucking sending me messages. Just send me like goddamn 8 messages, or Uncurdled Puppy, or whatever the fuck your name is. Please chill. I don't know what you're sending me, but I assume it's a bunch of dick pics, and I will look at them later. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. If you like what you saw, make sure you follow me so you know when I go live. November the 10th, it's going to be good, and, you know, gonna